And this one won't start. I gotta pull the plug and check it out.